To take this measurement, you'll need to identify the peak of the shoulder at the side of the neck, the center of the bust, typically the location of the nipple, and the level of the low hip, typically around the most pronounced part of the buttocks. Measure from the shoulder peak at the side neck, along the chest to the center of the bust, and down to the level of the low hip. Measure both the left and right sides and take the average of the two.